In the Living Theater, though it was, of course, run by Julian Beck and Judith Malina, but it was like an institution, a theater off Broadway, actually it was on Broadway. It was on Broadway and 100th Street, exactly, on the corner. And that's where the Living Theater was in the 50s. And they were known for avant-garde, sort of far-out experimental theater productions. they also gave space to film screenings. And actually, Julian Beck himself, and this is not known very much, or not known at all, I don't know how I know, he made a few films when he was very young, before he even went into the theater, very abstract, just deal with color, practically. And so I was very close and sort of following what they were doing. And when they produced the Brig, since I did not miss any of their productions, sometimes I went to see two or three times, I thought I should see it. And it was already at the very end of the running, and already they had been arrested, I think charged, maybe it was not directed for the Brig or for during some demonstrations, but the play was very much attacked in the newspapers by some military people. So I thought I should take a look. So I went and I looked at some, maybe 15 minutes of it. And I said, I have to film it. Now, why I wanted to film it, because like there was not much of a play there, but it was all action and all noise. It was the floor was wooden, some boards, and there was a lot of running around, walking around, and it's all noise, and it was very rich in noise and movement and sort of violence, violent brutality, sort of very that came through movements and noises that I thought this would be, I want to film this. So I walked out, and there is Julian and Judith, and I said, I would like to come tomorrow and film this. But this is the last performance. They are closing us. We cannot even come in tomorrow. The place will be locked. And they said, why don't you stay and see? I said, no, I don't want to see the rest. I want to treat it like reality and come in like a newsreel guy. News guy and film without knowing, what. But I heard about this and I'm a newsreel guy. I want to come in and record it for, for the news. Really you want to do that? Said we could, because we have to dismantle this place. They will let us in the evening tomorrow, so that's your only chance. So say next day. But next day they called, they said, no, they did not let us in. And I said, good, because I could not get the equipment, because I did wanted to have a newsreel kind of equipment, which is Oricon camera that records image and sound on the same track. So he said, you know what, we can go. Next night we can go in through the window, from the street, and we will do it there. So we did, and we dragged in everything through the window. We went in from the street, there are down through the basement,